Oh my! This mist!
Very!
Renea still had to find a tree. He was still in a...
Where are your wheels?
Maybe it won't be so scary.
He closed his eyes tight, but his wheels didn't word. Toby couldn't do what Renee...
And there is no tree for them.
Toby trembled. He opened his eyes.
Yes, Misty Island is scary to me. When I worm my head faster, it's stranger. It's scarier.
Reneas listened to Toby. Reneas could see Toby's...
My dick.
...only wobble.
Course, Toby. Asked. We can chuffs. Then we'll find the best. The Christmas tree will be our winter day surprise whenever...
See it.
Hello! We'd like to take you...
Slowly and carefully.
To find the most magnificent tree of all.
That's right.
The logging loco smiled at Toby. Toby liked that. And that made Renea smile.
Are you...
That's right.
Toby,
ready to roll.
So Toby and Renea followed back, dash and Fert, slowly and carefully over the shake-shake bridge.
Toby, my eyes are wide open, Renea. This isn't strange or scary at all.
And on the... To the most magnificent...
Toby? Open, Renea.
The logging locos giggled.
Oh, this is the best tree of all. Thank you.
You're welcome.
What can I say except you?
When Toby and Renea... Blue Mountain Quarry, all the little engines heaving and hauling. Renea hooted happily.
Happy winter holiday!
I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome?
The little engine stopped. They saw the Christmas tree.
Magnificent tree!
What a wonderful winter holiday surprise.
And that made Renea beam from buffer to buffer.